Okay guys, Vlogmas day 4, welcome. Right now I woke up and I saw that my internet is not working, which means Vlogmas did not upload overnight. So I'm trying to figure out what to do. For some reason it just won't connect to our internet. It's really frustrating me. What's our password? So hopefully this will connect so that Vlogmas, so it gets connected, but see how it's not actually, oh look, there it goes, it just went online. So hopefully this number will go down, because that was the number that I was going to take if I used the internet that I have attached to my phone. So hopefully that will change. So that's another 340 minutes for this fairly short video to upload. And so I guess we'll see. This is sort of annoying, huh? But I guess it is what it is. What's the plan for today? Plan is to do some laundry. That's what I'm gonna go do right now. And I have to mail Maria's wallet to her, so we're gonna run down to UPS and do that. And I have rehearsal, so I wanna work on memorizing some lines. And so that's what we're gonna be doing this morning.
It up when perfection keeps you haunted. All we need is your best, my love. That's all anyone ever wanted. Love is how we do. Let no judgment overrule it. Love, I look to you when I sing.
Laundry's in the washers. My video is now successfully uploading, and it will be up in 164 minutes, which is better than what I had before. Not great, but you know, whatevs. So I have that going, and now it's time to memorize the lines. Going to the UPS store so we can mail Maria her wallet. Here we go. Down the stairs and out into the world. I look like a hot mess, but I don't even care because I'm just running down the street. So, pajama nation. I'm always like questioning whether I'm actually in focus or not. The lady at the post office was so freaking nice, but she was like talking to me so much that I couldn't vlog. But she was so freaking nice. I've like never met anyone as nice as her. Okay, that's a lie. But you know, she was really nice. Alright, outfit of the day. I'm wearing this gray beanie, which is from Zumiez. This tank top or t-shirt from Brandy Melville. I'm wearing these jeans, which are from Urban Outfitters, a plain black belt, and then these boots from Forever 21. I'm going to be dressing like this a lot. Oh, and on my lips, what am I wearing on my lips? This is Rimmel Bordeaux. So I'm going to be dressing like this a lot because my character that I'm playing is sort of like an angsty teenager, and you're supposed to sort of dress the part for rehearsal. So, you know, I'll sort of be wearing lots of gray and black and stuff. All right, I am heading off for lunch with Kaylee right now. I will try to remember to vlog this time. Still getting used to like the whole vlogging everything that you do thing. But I think that this is probably going to end up being like a daily occurrence, me and Kaylee having lunch, because we're like BFFs and now we're not together every single day in class, so we got to see each other, obviously.
So guess who totally forgot to vlog with Kaylee again? That's this girl right here. I don't know. It's like I remember literally everything else, and it's like I get with Kaylee and we get into girl talk, and then I'm like, and then it's an hour after I say goodbye, and yeah. So anyway, we have lunch every day. So one day I will remember. Someone should tweet me like at 12:30 tomorrow, or I guess today if you're, it's already 12:30 Pacific time. If you're watching this before then, you should tweet me or remind me to. Okay, now I'm just talking, you know.
I'm just gonna, yeah, okay.
I wanna show you our apartment all lit up at night because it looks so pretty. Look at this, guys. Look at my handiwork. Oh my gosh, winter wonderland. I really wish that the wreath lit up. I feel like that would just be the finishing touch there. But hey, can't have it all, right? I don't know what I'm doing for the rest of the night. I might end up just doing like a little send-off clip later on. But I know that I need to like edit and possibly film a video because I need to film it either today or tomorrow. Probably be smart if I did today. I think I'm gonna film a video, Christmas DIY. Yes. And I really want to watch like the Santa Claus or something, like a Christmas movie. Okay, good. So I think that's the plan for the night, and I will check in just a little bit. Guys, I just filmed the cutest video, but it made such a big mess, and I have like crushed candy cane all over my floor, and I don't even know how to go about getting it up, so it might just live there. I don't really know. I got a lot of it up, I think. We'll see. So I'm going to pop that. Where the heck did I just put my memory card down? Oh, this is bad. Okay, found it, guys. Don't worry. It was hidden on my bed, but I was really freaking out there for a second. I seriously could not find it. So anyway, I just finished cleaning up from that, and I'm going to go ahead and pop... Where's my purse? Why am I losing everything? I'm going to go ahead and pop that into my editing software and get that a move-in. Check it out, guys. Look, Kylie knew I was having a bad day, so he bought me a giant tub of chocolate ice cream. Thanks, Kyler. Yay, thanks, Kyler.
Yay!
Everybody say hi, Vlogmas.
Hi, Vlogmas.
All right, guys, so I'm going to say goodnight here. I'm going to watch the Sarah Bareilles special and edit Vlogmas from today and edit that video that I just filmed. The rest of the night's just gonna be sort of business stuff. So I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I love you so much, and goodbye.